everybody, welcome back to my channel. So in this video we are going into Rite Aid. This is for the week of August 8th through August 14th, which is also my birthday week. Yay! My birthday is on August 11th. I'm gonna be 30 years old. Ugh. But enough of that. Let's go into Rite Aid. Let's spend this coupon deal we have of spend $60 and get $15 off. So let's head on inside Rite Aid. All right, guys, we are in the store now. This flyer is good until the 14th. This is good from August 8th to the 14th. It's a little skimpy, the flyer. So definitely if you want to see the full weekly ad, do it online. Right here on certain flyers you will see this guy here. It is $15 off when you spend $60, so we'll be using that today. So let's go around the store and see what we can get to use this coupon. All right, so here's a Unilever deal that is going on for a month. It's going on until the 28th, but remember it's only a limit of two. I've done this once before when I did it with the 7th Generation and Nexus, so I'm gonna finish off this deal today. I have $16.22 left to spend for the deal, so I'm gonna finish that today. I'm gonna go for this Nexus bottle here for $19.99. gold discount will make this $15.99, unfortunately, so I will be a little bit shy. I have to get something else. These coupons expire today, so if anyone still has these, August 8th is today, Sunday. $5 off one. So if you want to use these coupons and do this deal, today's the last day for these high value coupons. I'm going to go ahead and grab this, and I'm going to grab something else just to finish off the deal. So just to finish off that Unilever deal, I'm going to go with this Suave. Now it is $2.59. I'm sure I can maybe find something else, a part of the promotion, that would be a little cheaper, but this is something I actually use, so I might as well stock up on it. Gold price will bring this down to $2.07 though. And this will help me get to the threshold that I have to get the $10 off when paired with the Nexus. All right, so I talked about this deal last week in my previous video, so I'm definitely gonna do this deal today. Remember, we do have these $8 off coupons on each one that you buy, and when you spend $20, you will get $5 back. Using these two coupons will bring your total down, if you are a gold member, down to $4.79, and you're gonna get $5 right back. This is a great item to put in a transaction where you have to have a high threshold spend, like the $60 one we're using today. So this is the Nexo that I'll be doing now. No coupons or anything like that, but I really like couponing for food, and I haven't had Milano cookies in such a long time, and they are delicious. So each of these bags here are $3.89, and the sale is when you buy four, you're gonna get $5 back in bonus cash for this week. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick up four bags. Gold discount will drop this down to $3.11. So four bags is $12.44. We will get back $5, making it just $7.44 for four bags, which kind of makes it out to like buy two and get two free. So let's get some cookies. So I'm gonna get this product here. When you buy the one, you will get $4 back in bonus cash. Gold price makes this $8.23, and we do have a $2 Ibotta rebate. So this will be just two and change after the rebate and getting back our bonus cash. I've talked about this deal in a previous video, and I was definitely hoping that they had it in the store because this would have been great to put in your transaction. Gold price would make this $4.79 and you'd be getting $3 back. But this item is really good to put in when you don't have any coupons and you are using a spend threshold kind of coupon. I see that the rest of the line for that face mask is on 30% off. Now, they don't have the face mask here, so that's why it wasn't tagged. I don't know if this 30% off would also affect the face mask, but if it does, even better deal. This was also another item I was hoping that they had so I could put in this transaction. Ravi had talked about this deal on the Hollywood Glamour. This specifically becomes $4.79, so times two, just puts you right under $10, and you earn $10 when you buy the two. It's good for the remainder of the month, so if you haven't already done this deal, definitely put this in your transaction. There's a deal going on this week for Clear Eyes. It is buy one, get one free, and when you buy those two, you will get a dollar back. It seems to be on all the Clear Eyes products. The cheapest one in my store is $4.99. Now, because it's a BOGO free, you will pay $4.99 for one, and you'll get the other one free. And it's not a bad deal. You pick up the two, you will get a dollar back. So two becomes $3.99. And if this is something that you use or you need, I'd say this is a pretty good time to get this. The deal is good for this week. So I see here in the razors, shavers, in the men's anyway, I'm pretty sure in the women's as well, we do have a new month-long deal that's starting today on August 8th, going until September 11th. On BIC, it's buy two and get $2 back. On Chic, it is buy $20 worth and get $5 back. This week, Chic is specifically buy one and get one 50% off. Don't let this double tag confuse you. The limit is for, it's just letting you know that for the month of August into September, when you spend $20 worth, you will get five. But this week it is on a sale for buy one and get one 50% off. Here we have another deal that is starting today on August 8th until September 11th. When you buy $15 worth, you will get $2 back, and it's on this product here. It seems to be a lot in this acne section here, because I see it here on the Clearasil, as well as here on the Sea Breeze. And on Ibotta at the moment anyway, there is a $3 back rebate on this product. Here we have a new monthly deal starting on Nivea Men products, the shave as well as the body wash, which I'll go over there in a second. Spend $20 and get $5 back. It started today until September 11th. You can go on the Nivea website. You can print off coupons like this. This is a dollar off men's shaving. You can only use one coupon in the shopping trip, so you may have to do this in spurts. And this is for all these kind of products here. As well as the body wash, which I'll go over to that section. And here are the body wash items. We also have this dollar off coupon that you'd be able to use on that, printed off from the website. And there are Ibotta offers, though I think only on the shaving items. Maybe it varies per account, but there are some Ibotta rebates for Nivea as well. Also, I noticed Bulldog is a part of that same promotion, so the Bulldog body wash as well as their shaving line. We have another new deal starting today for the month, August 8th through September 11th. They're on the You Buy Kotex tampons as well as the panty liners and pads. The deal is when you buy four, you will get $5 back. Now, again, this is a month-long deal, so I'm pretty sure sometime throughout the month, this will become like a buy one, get one 50 or something, just to help make the deal a little better. I don't know about coupons at this time, but we always do get coupons for You by Kotex, so I would hold off for later on in the month when this can become an even better deal. These Poise also seem to be a part of that same deal. Okay, we have another monthly deal going on starting today until September 11th. On the Next Care here, it is earn $8 when you spend $25 worth. Again, this is another item that can possibly be a little bit better as the weeks go on. It might be like a buy one, get one 50% off or something. So I would hold off until we see a better deal. New monthly deal as well on the Hello toothpaste products. We got the Hello down there as well. So the deal is when you buy $15, you will get $3 back in bonus cash, and it starts today and ends on September 11th. So I just want to show you guys something that Rite Aid has implemented lately in terms of the sale price and you being a gold member. So gold member, remember, is 20% off. So typically this item right here for $13.49, that's this guy here. So really, because it's on sale for $12.49, 20% off of $13.49 is actually $10.79. So how it was is, if we were a gold member, even though the sale price is $12.49, we would get it for $10.79 because it's 20% off and it's better than this price. But now I'll show you at the register what's happening now. So here I am at the self-checkout just to show you now how this comes up as just a sale price.
Welcome. Please scan your first
item. So even when you enter your number in, which I'll do that. All right, so now when you scan it, this is what happens.
$12.49.
So now the sale price that you see on the shelf, that is what you get. You will no longer get the discount of $10.79, which is what it would have been. To further show you what I mean by that, I'll pick up one of these. This is $4.69.
$4.69.
So this parenthesis here shows the 20% off of $4.69, which is 94 cents. So as opposed to the $4.69 price, we'd be getting it, if you're a gold member, for $3.75 or whatever the 20% off is. But if it is on sale, we're now getting it for that sale price. We're no longer getting our 20% off on sale items. All right, so here's everything that I'll be getting in my transaction. With all these items, I'm at $59.51. So I do have to throw an item in. These single bar candies right now are 88 cents. So I'm just gonna put this in here. This puts me at $60.39. So since I'm at $60 subtotal, I can use this, giving me $15 off. I also have $21 in coupons here. So that's $36 in savings with tax. I have $29 in bonus cash, so it should be enough to cover everything in my basket. So let's go over to the register. Remember, I do have to pay out of cash here. No more self-checkouts if you have coupons. So I'll show you everything on my receipt once I'm done. All right, everyone, I am out of the store. I got my receipt here. I wound up paying $25.65 in bonus cash, and we got back $24. So let me get home. Let's go over everything more thoroughly and see you there. All right, everyone, we're back home now. I have everything that I got today laid out, and I have my receipt right here. I hope it's not too loud. I still got the fan on. I turned it down, but it's hot outside again, you guys. All right, so here is my receipt here, starting with, we got the Suave for $207, the Nexus for $15.99, this gold discount prices, and the $5 off coupon came off, no problem. We have the two Unisoms here for $10.39 with gold discount, $8 off coupons worked just fine. Here is the $15 off given at the front of the flyer for spending $60. This guy here for $8.23. All of the cookies, like I said, came out to $3.11 for each bag, and the Three Musketeers was 88 cents. This was more of a filler item. So with the tax at $1.26, I had to pay $25.65. Now I did have enough bonus cash to cover that, so I used just bonus cash. Got back $24, so that's great. It's just $1.65 difference here. Here is the summary for what we got back. We got back the $4 for that Helm Calm. We got the $5 back for the Pepperidge Farm. We have the $10 back for the Unilever, and we max out the deal because remember, it's just a limit of two, but it is a monthly deal. And the Unisom here gave back the five. So four, five, 10, and five, that does equal out to $24. We already got back the $2 and the 10 cent for sleep aid. So we got back $2.10 from Ibotta. So this makes this transaction today completely free. Yay! Okay, we got two yays in this video. So I'd just like to thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I want to thank you guys for your continuous support. You guys, tell me happy birthday in the comments. I'm gonna be 30. Okay, I can't get over it. Ugh, new decade. A new year, new me. Thank you guys so much. I really truly appreciate every one of you who watch my videos. Please continue to like, comment down below, anything. I always hit you guys back up, you know, hit me up, you know, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.